Welcome to the Texas Bowhunter Journal. This issue's tech tip is to not dry fire your bow, like I'm about to do. I'm gonna give a three count so the cameras can catch it. One, two, three.